We are established. We are qualified. We are certified. We are knowledgeable. We are dependable. We are Ken's Heating and Air. Our people make the difference.
The Marble Falls High School football team did something that only the 1993 team was able to do in recent history, and that was march into Bulldog Field and come out with the victory. Marble Falls did beat the Bulldogs 35-21, marking only the second time in the Cord Warner era that Marble Falls has been able to beat their longtime cross-county nemesis. Meanwhile, the Mustangs were simply superb, dominating time of possession and, of course, ensuring that the Bulldog offense led by senior quarterback Weston Cosby was put on ice. Marble Falls had a 28-21 lead late in the game when quarterback Zed Warner on 4th and 11 scrambled to his left and found senior receiver Ryan Garcia for a 22-yard touchdown. After the game, we had a chance to talk to Ryan Garcia and head coach Cord Warner. Here's what they had to say.
That last touchdown, I called the play. I called the play because every time we've needed a first down, I've ran a comeback. So I knew if the coach Warner even called comeback, but I knew that if I faked the comeback, the guy was going to bite. And so I had room to go right by him so they could throw it. And then I didn't even touch the ball at first. It hit the guy's hand. And he bobbled it, and he and mine, and I bobbled it and caught it in the end zone. Yeah. I was so excited.
I'm very relieved for these guys. I'm very proud for these guys. And I'm very happy for our school and our community for these kids finding a way to win a big ball game.
Now, of course, we're going to have much more on this game and extra points with the in-depth analysis about the contest, and of course, we're going to be marking a few things that we think a lot of the fans from both high schools should be aware of. Make sure you go to dailytrib.com for that information. Now, we're going to return to the gymnasium and talk about the Lady Mustang volleyball team, which opened District 25-4A play on the road at Lake Travis Friday night. Marble Falls falling to the number one ranked team in the country, 7-25, 14-25, 9-25. Of course, Kiara Etheridge and Haley Fishbeck led the way with 4 and 3 kills apiece. Now, Marble Falls returns to the friendly confines of Max Copeland Gym Tuesday when they take on the Lady Jackets of Llano. That game is slated for 6:30. That's it for sports. I'm Jennifer Fierro. Connie, back to you.